be feeling like the king of my city. From the Bronx, not Benny, yeah. 500K, that's just on the Richie. My nigga, you don't wanna play with my city. Niggas die every day in my city. Whole lot of young, wild niggas.
If you tryna ride the wave, you just be afraid that you might drown in it.
Feeling like the king of my city, and every nigga with me wearing a milli. Headshot like pow, nigga. Headshot like pow, nigga. Hit him twice, make so you don't miss him. Them bullets in his pistol look like a missile. Headshot like pow, nigga. Hit him up, man, down, nigga. Send a nigga.
So, what's up, y'all? I just got in the car. I'm leaving my house, heading to work on this good old. What's today? Tuesday? Tuesday. We get big deposits on Tuesdays. Yo, I'ma start doing big deposit Tuesdays and start motivating my entrepreneurs. The big deposits that we're receiving on Tuesdays. Let me tell you why I say Tuesday. Because for all of my business owners out there that use Shopify, when you make money like on Friday and up until the weekend, like Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, all of that money you get on Tuesday. So, like, those are usually the big boy deposits, if you know what I mean. So, today, I'm just gonna go by the shop. I'm kinda hungry. I didn't eat any breakfast or anything. I got Cooley with me. And yeah, we're just gonna see how the day goes. So I don't wanna vlog and drive the whole time because I'm a little under the influence. Tell me if I was down and out, would you still have love for me, girl? Alright, y'all, mask on. Got my napkin. I need my American Express card.
Alright, so big boy just stopped.
66, not bad. 66 is not bad. Y'all get car washes at the gas station? Let me know. I wanna know. I definitely had got a car wash at the gas station a few times. Especially when my normal people don't come through for me. It's alright, ain't nothing wrong with that. So I know earlier I was like I didn't really know what news I had to share, but ding 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 ding. Alright, so I am gonna vlog for you guys. I'm doing a challenge for myself. It's always been a goal of mine. I want to make $1 million off of one product in 24 hours. Alright, so I've definitely made $1 million off a single product before. I mean, of course, but I haven't made $1 million off of one product in 24 hours, like off of one like initial launch. So I don't have a date yet, but production is already taking place. The product that I'm going to feature, the $1 million restock, is going to be the Stack Sweats. It's very, very popular on our brand. As soon as we release them, they sell out within like, 15 to 30 minutes. For this week alone, we're having another coronavirus sale because we only have one, and I have promised you guys that we will have two. So this sale will be this Friday, April 24th. We're gonna call it our stimulus sale. And I got new items dropping for that. I'm gonna go to Atlanta on Thursday and shoot with one of my favorites. And what else do we have planned? Oh, I'm doing a restock of our double dose and our double shot sets, which is our half and half split tracksuits. Those sell out very, very quickly too, so I can't wait to see which color sells out the quickest, because I always launch them separately. So that's gonna be fine.
Crazy like all my niggas. Remember I deleted, yeah.
Oh.
Always been daddy's little angel.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I forgot. I got some other exciting news. Alright, so y'all, aside from being a designer, aside from being an entrepreneur, being a boss, I want to, being a vlogger, I want to get into the men's health and men's beauty. So, like, I did order a product that I seen, Super Scent, you guys may know her. She owns the crayon case. She was promoting a product that she used. It's called Coda Beauty. It has like CBD infused and it's inside of like a skincare. So I did order that kit from them and I received that maybe about a week ago. But there's also this new brand. Well, I'm not sure if they're a new brand or not, but they've been pretty hot on social media lately. We kind of have like the same influencers, so immediately when I seen that it was another entrepreneur, you know, trying to make it and stuff like that, I immediately followed her because I love following like entrepreneurs that's, you know, like self-made and started from the ground up. So, and she has a very unique business. So her brand is called Moon Cosmetics, and she have like a few different products that have like different natural ingredients on it, well, inside of it. But we were writing via DM and she kind of just referenced the Rose Galore as her best selling product. I believe it's a moisturizer. So that's definitely a problem that I've been having with my skincare routine. Like I don't really like using cleansers and stuff like that on my face because I believe it's very harsh to your skin to put some kind of medicine and ingredients that are not natural on your face daily. So, you know, I just kind of do like a wash with my face. And then as far as moisturizer, I try a few different products. I've tried Cetaphil moisturizer, which I would say is probably the best. But aside from that, I would try using like coconut oil and like ingredients like that. But I feel like I have like more of an oily skin, so putting that extra oil on my skin always breaks me out. So I rather just go dry if I can't find the right product. But hopefully this Rose Galore is the right product for me. So I believe it's already delivered to my store, which I'm going now. Alright y'all, just got to work. Kool-Aid. Come on, boy. Let's see what the staff is up to. They better be working because I ain't paying them not to be working. And I know they see me at the zone. They could come open the zone for me. Y'all see what I gotta do is? Hey y'all. What's up?
Hi.
What's up, gang?
That's the camera?
What's up, gang? What's up, gang? My place is a mess.
Should I get a Chanel or should I get a solid black box? Well, hello, good morning.
They need a clean.
Came back to work today.
My stuff for me. Okay, so I got a notification that one of the skincare products that I had ordered had got delivered. Did we get like what, a box of returns or something?
It might be.
Look, my parents wrote which car it is.
Moon
Cosmetics.
I got it.
Really?
First class? Is that Moon X Cosmetics?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here you go.
You want to catch it? Yeah, let me see. Alright, so I got my package from Fiancé. Moon Cosmetics. So this is how it came. Can't wait to open and use this. Actually, I'm going to open it now. And I can always save this content, right? Or should I wait to open both of them together?
Wings and things and pumpkin. Wings and
things. I think I'm gonna wait.
Watch out.
That's like, you know, the Fragile logo, but I think I'm gonna brand that. That is so cool. Handle with care. Wait, what y'all ordering?
Wings and things. I'll do two of those, please.
Okay, what flavor y'all be getting from there?
Medium honey.
Three of
those, please.
Just honey?
Medium honey. It's like sweet and spicy. You want it?
All right, give me what y'all get. Okay, I'm going to try it. And it better be good because I'm starving.
I'm going to hard cook one of them. The name is Renicia.
And can I get a large lemonade?
I like to place the order. Fruit punch lemonade.
This is the best lip balm.
Yes, please.
So, Tia, did you have fun on your day off? Just lovely. Y'all, Tia is off on Mondays. That's a fun fact. And today, Bree is not here. Bree is off on Tuesdays. If y'all want to go
talk to them,
see what they're up to.
I'm sorry, guys. I can't hear you over there. Let's turn up.
Let's see how this looks. I like the gospel, but yeah, let's get into it. What do y'all think about this though? I mean, this is clearly a set, but it would be nice if this would be sold separately because like different tops with this would be wrong.
That other princess top we just made by the
yeah.
white one. You should sell it
separate.
Separate.
Yeah. That'd be a bomb. Y'all, so I hate getting mail from the Florida Department of Revenue because it's like, deal with my accountants, like, and my lawyers. You don't have to address things to me. But this one, I don't know.
That's it, just two?
I hope I'm reading it right because it says payment amount. Oh no, it says payment amount. So I thought like I had to pay, but then it's a check. It's a check. So I think I got a check. I got a check, but I don't even know what it's for. That's the thing. Like, the Florida Department, the IRS, whatever you want to say, like, those people are money-hungry people. Like, they just take your money. Like, I have story time for y'all. I could give y'all some story time about some times with the fucking financial services. Oh, Renicia, let's see. Well, we're going to go in the front. I'm trying on some, well, I got a production and I got a sample that I'm confirming. So I have my assistants trying it on. All right, let me get into the details at the top. And in my body, on point, they be like, who's just searching? Turns out, I'm never in a drop. And from what these niggas say, I look better in person. I'm already getting used to the life. And man, these bitches can't stop. Little regular version. Whip Sherman, coins I earned them. It's just baby days. I'm still perfect. $100,000 pound, just a little bit. And that's how we review samples here. I used to, y'all, but I don't got no rhythm no more. Hey. All right, y'all, so this is a sample. All right, let me get into it. All right, so it has like a corset feature on it. This is actual bone in. It's a little fix it for you. Okay. So what do y'all think? I definitely think I like this. I like the thickness of the material. I love when stuff look quality. I hate when clothes look cheap. Y'all, the food is finally here. I've been starving. Y'all didn't get me a large?
It's a lunch special.
Y'all, please excuse the mess. I'm a dirty hoe.
I got extra coffee.
Thank you. Oh, the chicken look good today. I hate when the chicken be looking like all like, it be looking deformed. Like. Now look.
You want to know who this is?
So bad. So bad.
You want some?
Remain like this.
Mmm.
Is it a grass?
I hope so. He did the most.
Amen. So it's definitely hitting the day. Wings and things and Pompano. Y'all did what y'all did. Y'all came through. Y'all did what y'all had to do. A plus. Post office just came. Cooley woke up from his nap. What I'm gonna do is, right now, we're gonna take a little field trip and I'm gonna go show y'all our new store that we got. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna make half of it is gonna be the new store location. And half of it is going to be our new business venture. I'm looking to open up a lounge / nightclub. It's gonna be in Fort Lauderdale, so still in Broward County. And I'm really, really excited about this project. I really want to get into the nightlife and the whole restaurant club vibe. Let's see how far it takes us. So, hey, you can't drink that water. You thirsty? You thirsty? Ah. No. Come on, let's get you some water. Clearly, Cooley is thirsty. Drinking that nasty water. Come on, boy. You know that's not your bowl. All right, y'all. So, the new location, the store is about 15 minutes. So, I'll see y'all in about 15 to 20 minutes. That'll be the commute. And I'll make sure I turn the camera on as soon as I'm pulling up, like kind of down the street for y'all. We're almost there. I'm at a stoplight right now. It's right down this street. Trying to do big things, y'all. Damn, I should have went over to McDonald's and got me a drink. A nigga thirsty as fuck. My AC always piping. Cause a nigga be hot. Oh, my car finally hit 1,000 miles. Y'all, I had just bought this car. 1,000 miles, finally. Kool-Aid, what's up? Yo, so Cooley sit down there, which he like it because it's darker. He usually be sleep. But Cooley shit it in my seat in my last G-Wagon that I had. That's one of the reasons why I got this new one. It's Cooley, why your ear like that? Cooley, fix your ear. I want to take up this whole block. And that's the building right here. It used to be a thrift store before they remodeled it. I also acquired this space during quarantine, so I really haven't did any work in here yet. I have had a few photo shoots, but I haven't decided any of the interior design, and I also haven't started construction for building. So when we go in here, y'all excuse the mess, and yeah, let me know what y'all think. Give me some ideas, give me some feedback below. Tell me what side y'all think I should have the store on, and like, you know, we're gonna get into some things. Cooley, you ready to go? You ready to go? You like, I'm over your shit. I don't even blame him. I'm gonna show y'all the side too before we go in, cause I want y'all to see like the street view. So this is the side. A lot of window exposure over here. Then I have like my own little back way, which I kind of gotta do the grass and stuff, cause this is how I acquired the space. So when I do some landscaping, it's gonna be pretty dope. Now, the building was already painted like this. I'm going back in through the front, but the building was already painted like this. It's kind of colorful, which I don't mind it. But let me know what y'all think. Do y'all think that I should paint the building? If I was to paint it, I would paint it like probably, you know, a solid color, but something like neon orange, green, or pink, something like that. Or should I just keep it how colorful it already is? All right. So, this place is broken up into like three different areas. Like basically I could have about a few different tenants if I wanted to rent out the space. I'm just trying to turn on the lights for y'all. Okay, so this is where the car was, where we pulled up. So this would be where you walk in at. This is how it looks. I have a mezzanine area up there, second floor. We got, that's a lift gate, which is very resourceful. Got a bathroom in here. And this area, I would probably definitely make into like a big bathroom. But we got a bathroom in there too. So, let me let y'all know. Originally, I was thinking about making this space to be like the lounge area. Mainly because the ceilings are very high. I feel like, you know, that's one of the main things that you look for when you're in like a lounge. I feel like if I made this part the store, it would be nice, but like how would I utilize the big ceilings and stuff like that, which is why, look what the fuck. Bro,
oops.
And y'all, for the last 2 days, Cooley has been sick. That's why his stool looked like that. But we're gonna get him back right on track. Anyways, let's go upstairs. Bro, you always disrespecting me, dog. You always disrespecting me, dog. What's up with you, bro? Shit. I don't even do you dirty like that. All right, so this is the top of the stairs. This is all the photo shoots.
anyways, this is the top of the stairs. This is where that lift gate is, so I would definitely close this. It would just be solid floor. Now, from looking at just this area alone, let me let y'all know a little bit how my mind thinks. So, I feel like this is a good space, but I feel like it's too small. I want my first location to be like feasible, but grand at the same time. So, with that being said, I didn't have a contractor come in here yet, but these walls here, I would like if these can be knocked out so this area can look a lot bigger. So let's go behind here. And when I bring y'all back, we're gonna come out like this door, okay? So this is my photo room area. I love this area. This is where the magic happens. Just white light and cement. White light and cement. I would like to keep this room like that, always for like, you know, photo shoots and stuff like that. I feel like it's the perfect room. But if I have the lounge area over there, I feel like that door is connected, so might not be the smartest thing. Okay, so past that door, that's the door we just came out of, the model room. We have this big common area here. So this is another area. We got an elevator. Pretty big for this area. I know a lot of, look at the view. Wow. I know a lot of good walking videos can be done here. Moving up, this area is like considered like an office area here. The lights are like all over the place. Got two bathrooms right there. Alright, so these are the walls that connected to that other upstairs area. So basically, if somehow we can knock out these walls, the upstairs will flex all the way out here. And what I would do is I'll probably just cut it off from like here so we can still come upstairs over there. So cut it off from like here all the way down just to give it a little more area room. So we'll start about here. I think that'll be dope. That'll be dope as hell. Again, I really didn't decide anything for this portion. I really didn't decide anything yet for the entire space because I can't get past having the retail on the high ceiling side or the low. Come on, Cooley. So, what do y'all think so far? I mean, I know I'm going through kind of fast. This is a view of the front. I can just imagine being up here, watching my parking lot filled. I'm trying to get that land over there too, because I think my parking lot needs to be bigger. So I'm trying to make that investment. Yeah, come on, Cooley. I think Cooley liked the place. I mean, he tried to make his mark. Ain't that right? Okay, so this is the area I had showed y'all when I went around the side. All right, so I'm leaning more towards this side being retail, but I can very see it being a lounge. Not a nightclub, but a lounge. Reason being, it have these deep back ends where I can have seating going like all around here, just around the border. Possibly here too. And then I still have all this spacing in the middle for, you know, people to act up. So what do y'all think? I really need y'all help. I feel like this would be fun too, posting this YouTube video, being that I haven't started. Y'all can really help me throughout the process come up with some great dope ideas. Even though I'm very stubborn when it comes to ideas, I like doing my own thing. All right, so this area back here, remember we're on the first floor now. This is, it looked like the photography studio room, but I would probably make this the kitchen, because when we come out of this room, this would be like a kitchen stock room, I think. When you come out of here is where we first started off. So, what do y'all think? Coolie, I'm gonna beat your ass. You disrespecting me, dog. What do y'all think? Y'all, one way that this coronavirus has affected me is I need paper towel. So if y'all are feeling generous, feeling nice, y'all can definitely send me some paper towel to my store, and I would greatly appreciate it. Ew. Yeah. Blech. Y'all know how y'all parents be like, don't have kids. Don't have dogs. Same thing. All right, y'all. So, I'll let y'all see my new space. I'm opening up another space in Fort Lauderdale. I'm very excited about that. I'm relocating my very first store. Y'all, if y'all know me, y'all know that I was very, very, very hesitant about opening my first store because I wasn't receiving a lot of local support when I first started my business. When I did start my business, everything was online. So I received a lot of support, you know, from like New York, other places and stuff like that. There's somebody outside like riding around. Let's see what's going on because it's kind of weird. Y'all see that car? Yo! What's going on?
Crazy question, man.
What?
Hey, dude, do you want like a home theater?
A home theater?
Bro, I saw the car. Dude, we're doing the installs down the road.
Uh-huh.
Flagler and a guy canceled. It's like a whole 4K media room, dude. You want a deal?
For real?
Dude, take a look.
Alright, let me see. Hold on, quickly.
What is this place?
I just got the space. I'm gonna make it into like a nightclub.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
That's badass. Dude, I'm Mike, by the way. I didn't mean to come shouting at you.
Nah.
I just saw the G-Wagon. It's my favorite car, bro.
Appreciate
look,
it.
Take a look. What was your name?
I'm Greg.
Greg?
Yeah.
Dude, look. Boss, here. I don't want you to get like the wrong idea.
That's the company.
Okay.
All right, look. Those are going to the job, but the guy, he canceled the home theater, the projector, and the screen.
Okay.
Like, you got like a nice TV already?
Oh, I definitely want. Yo, give me a second. It's hot as hell out here. I can't do all these things at once.
It's real bad out here, bro.
All right, y'all. So the payment finally went.
Hey, and I.
What year is this one?
2020. Oh,
yeah. Let's get both of them?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, dude, this is my fucking dream car. My ex in Michigan just bought one. But it's the 550.
Oh, that's what I had. I just got this.
I want to get the G63 and just stun on her because she cheated on me with my best friend.
All right. Look at Coolie waiting. All right, y'all. Damn, I'm hot. Bro, if y'all know something that I could do that I can reduce my sweat, or like, I don't know, like, bro, I be sweating too much, dog. Like, it don't even feel normal. Like, instantly, I be like sweating, bro. Damn, this is hot. Yo, so I got two projectors and a TV for $1,500. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably put one in my new store, and I might put one in the new store in New York. So I got, y'all, and he probably, that probably even wasn't a deal. I gotta look that shit up when I get home. He probably got my ass because some shits was probably not worth that much. Maybe they was though, because I think projectors be a little grip. But anyways, so, I showed y'all my new location. We got some good things coming. I think I'm gonna name this spot the G Spot. The G Spot of Fort Lauderdale is going the fuck down. Stay tuned. Tell your mama, tell your brother, tell your sister, tell your cousin, tell her cousin. And I know she got a cousin, because you know how the cousin and cousin shit go. Everybody cousins. So, cousins, tell your cousins. And we coming live, we coming soon. It's gonna be big. Y'all make sure y'all tune into our next YouTube video. Get active, y'all. I wanna hear y'all feedback. I wanna hear y'all talking in the comments. I wanna see y'all reactions. I wanna know what are y'all thinking. Y'all already know, keys open doors. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Spend the day with your boy, G-SUWOO. And make sure y'all like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button right now. And again, I want y'all to get active with me. I want to hear y'all feedback. Yes, sir. We dripping soon.